Hey guys, we're back on the Let's Play of Ōkami HD. This is part 4. I'm Gabriel Gaming 5000K. Right. Last time we restored the blossom trees and made Sakura beautiful again. Okay, and we learned the bomb art. Yeah, okay, guys. You ready? Are you up to it? Get ready. Okay. Okay, let's go already. Hey guys. Oh my God. Right. Let's do it. Here we go, people. Uh-oh. Stupid demon scrolls. Shit. Bum 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 da da. Oh, fucking flying shit. Better cut those strings. Yeah. That is what I thought. Haha. Okay. Holy shit. The cuckoo just quacked. My cock-a-doodle-doo. Okay. Ah. Okay. Let's go up there. Has anybody ever noticed that fighting these enemies can be annoying? I did. I always use the lily pad art. Like this. And my frame rate is dropping like a bitch right now. What's going on? Slow down, holy shit. Whoa. Right, wait till the ink flows up. Okay. Sweet. It's full. Okay, guys. I think I might do this. That's not enough praise. Sorry about that. Okay, let's keep going. Darn it. Try again. There we go. Oh crap. Out of ink. What effort does it take to get my ink? Gotta have enough upgrades. Vomit, crack, wall. Boom! Haha! There we go. And my frame rate keeps dropping like crazy, you know. I got a forest. Here we go, folks. The cursed zone expanded into the forest. I thought evil would shun areas with so much grass and trees. Huh. It must really be some curse. The way it changed the forest. Holy crap. Goodness. Seriously. Stuff going on. Alright. That's all these trees. Question of the day. Have you ever watched Paul Bunyan and Babe the Blue Ox? It's based on a true story. A fairy tale story. You had to chop down all trees. It does remind me of that movie. I mean, of course. Let's kick the crap out of these dudes. Da-da-bum-bum-bum. Those yellow ones don't scare me. But as long as they get careful, they're not doing that. I got gunpowder in the bongos. Okay, better make sure you don't get your ass kicked. Yeah, the grass paint will really do that helping. Ow! What the fuck, bro? What I mean? Alright, here we go again. Come on. Do you ever get tired of swinging around? Seriously. Why are these imps so annoying? Fuck! Well, that really hurts like shit. The explosion's so annoying. Take that, you stupid imps! Yay. At least I didn't get a cherry blossom. Oh well. Okay. Looks like we have to go over there, guys. Okay. Who's that stone guy over there? No matter. Fucking lags. Sorry. Huh? What's a house doing here in this cave? How could anyone live here with that cursed zone spreading around? This is worse. This pandemic is much worse than that, don't you agree? Okay. Sorry about that, guys. Looks like I don't have the win yet. Yay. Stray bead. What's this? Madame Fawn. Ha ha. You've come. A white wolf. You look troubled. You may call me Madame Fawn. I really promise to see the future. I knew you would come. I saw it in a vision. Bone reader, Madame Fawn. It looks like the world is in great chaos. This is not to say that it was something to happen. However, this year is special. This is the 100th year since Nagi and Shinra had an adventure. You saw the enormous curse there, did you not? Land rendered barren, all who approached the dark darkness. Only one creature possessed the power of the dragon's Orochi. Even so, the rate at which it spreads is incredible. Curse can only be lifted by restoring the great sapplings. Perhaps you will encounter one hidden area in the God of the Forest. That's enough idle talk for now. I'm trying to run a business here. Like I told you, I am a fortune teller. If you have money, I can tell your future, Wolf. Interested? Fortune telling fee, 500 yen. Aha, then let us listen to what the boss have to say, friend. Wow. It's coming to me, I can see it. In the dense and leafy forest, inside a cave sealed by a rock, a part of the wood sprite waits unrevived. It waits for a holy bond to break the cracked rock. I can't tell you anymore for now. You'll have to seek out for clues yourself. Ha ha ha. You obtained Madame Fawn prediction. Alright, I'll come back anytime I need it. Whoa. Oh look. Cow skull. Come on. Let's see here. Kaboom. Nope, doesn't work. Okay. What is this? What is that? That weird thing? Check your status. Oh, I get it now. I don't know what this is, actually. This fucking bit rate is dropping. Oh my god, man. Come on, man. Do we need a bomb for this thing? It's a crystal. Oh, it doesn't help. Doesn't help. It's a rock. Why don't they just rock on, guys? Get it? Rock? Yeah, bad pun intended. No pun intended. Sorry, guys. No pun intended at all. Puns can be totally annoying stuff. Can they? But let's focus from now on. You lose health. I have a very great idea, guys. Lose health. What the heck? Hey, guys. Oh, fuck. Lag. Sorry, everybody. I had to stop a little bit, so I don't know. Sorry about that, guys. My video was lagging. Frame rate is dropping like a bitch. It's driving me seriously nuts. Holy shit! Fuck. Slow down. Shit. Wait right there for a while. You want to leave already? After the trouble you went through here? This is going to be a bad vibe. Let's go some more. That's the spirit. Now you know how to be patient. Let's just pull everyone into this place. Yeah, let's just explore everything. Hey, guys. Frame rate's fucking dropping. Why does it have to be frame rate's dropping like shit? Seriously. As if my broadcast stopping is worse enough. Whoa! And as if staying in the darkness, well, especially this curse, is worse enough. They drain away your ink and your health. What the fuck? I advise not going in there at all. Am I right, you guys? Yeah, that's right. Whoops. Oh, let's use that lily. Let's use that lily pad over there. Of course the idea would work. Of course it helps if I use that lily pad. By the way, what the hell is that? Seriously. Okay. Wow. Whoa. Okay, it's dark time for now. Frame rate keeps killing me. I don't understand. Why is the frame rate dropping on me? That is so messed up. Guys. Okay. Alright, let's see. Oh fuck. Dropping it down. Sorry about that, guys. Oh shit. I'm sorry about being distracted. Die, you stupid prick. You gotta break down that fiddle. Die, son of a bitch. These guys are super annoying. Alright. Okay, come on. Shit, that hurts. Come on. When his drum opens up, now's your chance. Oh, the inside of the bongo opens up. Fuckers. Ah. Take this. Am I good or am I good, man? Bro, vicious, flying fish. Where'd you come from, stupid freak? I don't like any of that. Where are you coming from? Go away, go the fucking way, asshole. Come on, die, fucker. Come on, die, fuck. Okay, that really hurts. They blow themselves up. Don't they? Those crazy dudes. God, they are annoying. The frame rate keeps hopping like crazy, you know? God, help me. Seriously. Oh, she wasn't back for me, yeah. As long as we're here, she explains more. That's gotta be more patient. Oh. Oh. No, no, no. Look, there's a place to rest here. I bet Charles used it to me. Back when the fairy used to run. Alright. Seriously need to watch out. Oh shit. Oh shit. Oh, come on, I'm totally confused at this moment. I'm probably confused. What is that? Water could put out the fire. Of course. What was that fortune teller lady saying again, guys?
Seriously.
Try again. Bloom, sunrise, rejuvenation. Let's see. This dead fish. Dead fishes are friggin' annoying. Powerful skill slash is the weakness. That's right. My goodness, Orochi really is evil. Alright. Fortunes. All right.
Hello.
Yeah, frame rates can't be annoying when they drop. Fuck! What with the treasure chest? I thought there was something really sweet stuff in there. Don't touch the fire. And watch your health. That hurts. Come on. Don't touch the fucking flames. Alright, let's try again. Guys, I'm kind of having trouble here. Whoa! Dropping my health. Dark shadows dropping my fucking health. Oh my god. Dropping my health. And frame rates dropping like crazy. Hang on a minute. Oh shit, that little insect is still there. Are you fucking another insect? What the fuck? What the fuck? Oh, one in the wrong way. Try again. That thing up there. Gotta use that bomb, right? Come on, does it work? No, it doesn't work. This is ridiculous. How do you get up there? Okay. Can you get up there? No. Come on. Confused here. Yeah. Come on. Oh, wrong button. Guys, I have any idea what this thing is. Breath statue right now. In the dense and leafy forest inside a cave sealed by a rock, part of the wood sprite waits to be revived. Holy bomb to break the cracked rock. Alright, let's keep going. Thank you. this again. Ouch. Well, that hurt. Seriously, though. Having trouble, guys. Oh my god, this is stressful. Seriously stressful here. That's more like it. What that fortune teller's lady says is true. Gotta go over there. And also, that thing she was talking about is the blossom. I found it. Guardian sapling. What's it doing down there? Time for that magic rubber of yours. Make that sucker bloom. And here it goes. Here goes another. Ta-da! I did it, guys! You watching this, guys? The flower went bloom! And look! You enjoying this? Fun, guys? Alright. Are we having fun yet? I sure hope so. Come on. Seriously, are we having fun yet? Oh, we got 30 praises! Devout beads. A new divine instrument guarded by a guardian sapling, eh? Wow, Sakya's gonna spoil you at this rate. Anyway, this is gonna make your life a whole lot easier. The monsters are trying to get you any way they can. You need to equip a good divine instrument and practice with it. Remember, there's more than simply equipping them. You can be equipped as a sub-weapon or a main weapon. Weapons effect will differ depending on how it's equipped. You need to pull out some secret techniques with your sub-weapons. Even after your 100 years of nap, you know, right? You know you're not too bright, but you know you can evolve. Alright. Just try to equip that new divine instrument, you know what? Equipment. Banishes evil. Holy Rosari capable of rapid attacks when equipped as sub-weapons. Yay. Gotta remember that, guys. Got the hang of it? Well, let me give you an example. You know that mirror of yours? Well, it acts like a shield when equipped as a sub-weapon. Oh, oh, great. No one's watching. If you're under attack, press Y to guard with it. Okay. Okay.
Okay. Oop. Sorry.
You should test it out with the monsters in the area. Oh, and one more thing. Remember Sakuya says, don't you? Sacred tree in Kamaki Village will bear a guardian fruit. Each time a guardian sibling is revived, make sure to stop by Sakuya's tree whenever you turn to Kamaki. Another one. Ta-da! Some more ink. Get some rat herbs for the rabbits. That song called Band on the Run. Band on the Run. That's what those rabbits are talking about. Rabbits on the Run is what they say. Crazy song. Great song. That song came out before I was born. Yep. Alright. Sorry about that. Going the wrong way. Alright, here we go. Oh. What's this? What the hell is this? What? Who is that? It's Waka! Hark, the call of the heavens, the earth, the sea. They summon me forth to defeat evil. Waka, the god's gift to man, is here. Bonjour. He has a French accent. Kind of reminds you of... Yuga Aoyama from My Hero Academia. Tao Master Waka. What's up with that guy? That crimson shading and divine instrument on your back. You look kinda weird, but I reckon you pack a punch, baby. You think you're so special way up there, huh? Get down here and talk face to face. Wait, can you see Yami's true form? Well, that's rude. Well, he can walk on water. Whoa, lightsaber! Doesn't that remind you of Star Wars? He drew a sword! Wee! This is how I get my point across. Pun intended. The moment the sun started spreading across the lawn, the soul that surely could use the sacred sword supernova. Lead into Kamaki Village and seal the entrance with a huge This guy keeps me the creeps. Better keep your eyes on him. Huh? Kenny? You're getting all worked up again, are you? I'm your feet. I wouldn't have to get in the way. Yeah, you shoved an earful of my beloved sword. Let's see our new follower over here, guys. Come on. Let's see. It's real Ōkamigo. Hello there. Whoa, that Ōkami is seriously mad. Real Ōkamigo? Hello there, man. Nice to meet you. How are you doing? My name's Gabriel Gaming 5000K. How are you doing today? Thank you for asking. Playing Ōkami. Hey. Thanks for the follow. Thanks, local. Alright. Behold, pillow talk. Pillow talk? What could it possibly mean? You ever played that game before? It was awesome. Whoa. He's got two swords. Let's rock, baby. Yeah, let's rock, bro. Okay. He's gonna be a really annoying boss. First of all, he can jump on water, but he can slash you and throw a laser. He's gonna throw his sword at you, which is totally annoying. So let's see you handle the cherry bomb, bro. Aha! Whoa. Avoid him. You realize how boss battles can be very annoying and difficult, right? Come on, don't fall in the water. Seriously? Out of ink? Out of ink, man? Come on. Handle this as a reflection. Make sure I reflect him. Whoa! He didn't sort out on my reference. Whoa! Damn it! What is the Sword Art Online alicization? Whoa! Come on, man! Seriously, oh my god, don't fall in the frickin' don't fall in the fucking water, man. Oh my god. Ow! You just sliced me, man. That's not very nice, you know? Dang it. Come on. Why sound like this? Try this again. Make that crazy dude get what he deserved for being so annoying. Whoa! This sword is totally fast! Literally, bro! Did you see the look on that guy's face? Ow! He took a whole chunk of my health! It totally hurts. Come on. I said, come on, seriously. You know how annoying this boss is? Come on, dude. Yeah. Ex-Dadbod Gamer X. Nice to meet you. I'm playing Ōkami. What's enough for now? Too late now. You're the one who picked the fight. Yeah. And hello, Davil CGM. And thank you for following me. Is Miami? Well, that was pretty tactless. Excuse-moi, baby. You see, I was looking into... Alright. Da-da-da. Okay, Dadbot Gamer X. If you like this game, it's pretty awesome. You see, I was looking at that cursed stone that struck this area. It consumed all in its path, even the light of the sun. It is the curse of Orochi, the legendary eight-headed serpent. I don't like snakes. They're nasty. Orochi? Yep. Have you guys ever heard of Orochi from One Piece? Reminds me of that name. Do not utter that name without reason. That alone could curse the weak of mind. Orochi was slain 100 years ago by Nagai and Shinnori, and its evil spirit was sealed away in Moon Cave, which I guarded. You know the cave in the middle of the lake over on Shinnori Field? But someone has gone and freed Orochi by removing Tsukuyomi. The beast evil has caused the cursed stone to cover these lands. I never thought the sacred sword could be so easily removed. Whoever did it awaited till I was back in the capital. Like the Meiji era. That was a long time ago. It seems things are afoot that even I didn't prophesize. He's sleeping. We're way ahead of you, pretty boy. We've been busy dispelling the curse left and right. That Orochi's gonna be mincemeat when we're through with it. So, you're the ones who've revived the trees in this area? A lot of time's passed since Orochi's return. You better pick up the pace. Jetty. What? I'm sorry to say, the battle just now was a big disappointment. You're not what you used to be, Amaterasu. You may have defeated Orochi long ago, but one cannot dwell on past glories. You have weakened greatly during the 100 years slumber. Whoa. Okay. I did. Okay. That's enough. Now tell me about that shadowy figure you saw fleeing to Kaneki. How do we know it wasn't you? Relax, my little bouncing friend. Okay. Oh, I almost forgot. I have a little prophecy for you. You can see it into the future, you know. I foresee a log and big trails. Don't know what I'm talking about when the time comes. Anyway, I must be off. The work of a prophet is never done. Au revoir, baby. Remember the movie X-Men? The Gambit has a French accent, too. Remy LeBeau. What a freak. Who the heck does he think he is? Hey, wake up, Annie. Got work to do. Friggin' frame rate drops like crazy. It's so annoying how my frame rate can drop, literally. Sapling, wilted sapling. I gotta do better than that next time. Let's rock, baby. You kicked Waka's ass for the first time. I know boss fights can be totally annoying, don't you agree? Yeah, I would say I probably would agree with you. But, let's see here. There's plenty more to where that came from, guys. That girl is sad. Oh, poor Umi. I wonder if he's okay. Oh, hello there, doggy. You alone too? I'm Kokari. Pleased to meet you. It's a dude. Boy of the Force, Kokari. What's this? This is my fishing pole. Actually, there's no fisherman or hook on it right now. There's a reason for that. Reason for what, man? My dog Umi and I were exploring a secret place the other day. Nation building known as Susa Ruins. We've never been able to get into the ruins until we found a key deep in the forest. Alright. Okay, let's see here. Bum ba dum, bum bum bum. But when we went in, we heard a horrible roar from deep within. Let's see here, come on. Alright. Da, 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 da. I didn't waste any time getting out of here. I locked the entrance to the ruins and hightailed it at home. I thought Umi had followed me, but he was nowhere to be found. But he's trapped under those ruins. He must be crying all sacred and alone. If you know where he is, then why didn't you go rescue him? This is all time you're fishing. Yes, well, there's a reason for that. You see, on the way home from under the ruins, I fell near the water's edge and that key. And my heart is a fish out, but I've lost all my line and hooks. I'm out of this pole. Calm down. Oh my god. Calm down, kid. Come on, man. Come on. Hey, this kid's a crybaby. Give him a good headbutt. I mean, that'll straighten him out. Ouch. Now cut that out. There's nothing I hate more than a crybaby. We're the one who's left the dog. Most dangerous wound, so you gotta do whatever it takes to get the key. We'll help him. Listen here, kid. Fish is all about attitude. Attitude. There's nothing you can catch with that right attitude. Fish, babes, or whatever. You're welcome to yours. Go ahead. Act like you're having fun. We'll watch. Oh. Boy, this murky water sure gives me the creeps. People call it deep abyss because they can't see it at the bottom. They can't see the bottom of it. But that's not why these waters are famous. Legend has it a humongous fish scroll that being reflected on the surface of the water. No one knows if the legend is true. But to this day, the moon never rises here in that Agarok Forest. Give the fairy tales a rest, will ya, kid? You're so gloomy. More positive. Have fun! Fun! Okay, Amy, let's use that celestial brush of yours to help about. There should be some fishy glide on this pole, but there's not. We'll just make some by drawing a line from the pole to a fish. Draw a line connecting to the fishing pole to the fish to get them to bite. Once you have hooked the fish, move the left stick in the opposite direction of the fish's movement. If you pull too hard, the power gauge will move into the red area and the life gauge will begin to deplete. Keep an eye on the fish and do not overdo it. When you pull the fish close, a button will appear on the screen. Press that button to yank the fish out of the water. Use the power slash to finish off your catch. Keep fishing and you might get a chance to reel in a really gigantic fish. Come on, man. Whoa! Did I actually get a fight? Careful now, kid. Don't pull it too much. You'll just wear yourself out. Just reel it in nice and slow. Come on. Don't overdo it. Whoa! Easy come, easy go. Wanna try again? Try again. He just fell in the fucking water. Oh, did I actually get a bite? Let's go over and do it. Crap! Seriously? Come on, bro. What the fuck? Seriously, what the fuck, man? Come on! Do not overdo it, or you'll... Whoa! Oh, crap! Hey, wake up, Furball! Didn't you see the fish? You gotta help out a little there. And make sure he jumps up. Like this! Yeah! You caught Goldie! Whoa, did I actually get a bite?
Wait.
Come on, man. This... Says I have... Whoops! Another Gobi. Come on, man. Another Gobi? Like Gobi Desert? Come on, bro. Whoa. Is that one big fish after another? No, did I actually get a bite? Okay, stay focused. Whoa, crap! What's this? Ta-da! You caught giant salmon! You ever done that before? It's cool. Oh my god, it's dropping out. Oh my god. Wow, that's a big one. Ooh. Hey! That's the ruined sea! Popped right out of the mouth of that big old fish! Now I can go saving way over at the ruins! I'm gonna go all the way this time! No one away from me now! Hey, get that back! Good move, Amy! You can have the kid getting hurt on your watch! Well, what are you waiting for? We've got a lost dog to find in the ruins. Oh, shit! We gotta get that back to him. Right now. He is really pissed. Come on, man. Just because you want something doesn't mean you... Whoa! Are you fucking serious? What's this? Gotta bloom that thing. The carved wood is as fearsome as the real thing. Oh yeah. Those things are like treasure chests, you know. You need to bloom so that... Alright. Gotta do it so that everybody could... so that you can get the treasure, that is. Alright. Whoa. Okay. Let's go over there. Okay. Okay, after we put this key in, we're gonna end this game. Alright, guys. What's that? Hey, get a load of this statue, so he's got the same like expression as you. That's not funny, man. That's stupid. I mean, seriously. It doesn't matter. Okay. Open sesame! Well, let's go for that kid's dog. I'm actually hoping you might find something more. Nobody entered in these rooms for ages, right? Just think about it. There could be a fabulous treasure hoard hidden in here. But enough talk. Let's get looking. Okay, enhancing weapons. Scroll down by one yard to gain useful information. Feed bag herbs. Okay, give some to the deer. You have a deer. Yay. Now then. Okay. Looks like it appears I'm gonna be ready to end this stream, guys. Okay. Right. Battle tips. Oh, that's Kiba! Kind of reminds you of that character from Naruto. And Kiba from Wolf's Rain. Okay. The Great Kiba. You gotta get more fangs. Right. Yeah. Gotta trade demon fangs. You gotta get 15, 20, 30, 50. Don't have enough. Okay. Alright, that's probably enough right now. Rude. Well, no, there's something you didn't see every day. A white wolf, just like Shinryu. Speed a lot of animals without a forest, but they started to disappear when the monsters increased. Listen to me, now they're hardly starting to listen to that kind of chat. I wonder what seemed to be happened. I don't suppose you probably missed some forest, did you? Nari River was flooded during the storm the other day, you see. Bridge of the Kusa village just completely washed away. I asked my son to get to work on the bridge, but he's so busy with that dog of his that he just won't make a start. I know, sir. The dog my son's so sneaky is called Ume. I found him injured in the forest a long time ago. My son nursed him back to health, so he became overprotective. He became so soft that he has no sense of adventure at all. But if a man lives in the forest, what things he has to do? That's why I'm determined to get him to build a big bridge. I'm sure he can do it, I'll just have to trust him and be patient. Well, alright. I know. Good point, sir. Good point. But now it's time we can end this stream. Because I'm off to bed. Okay. Okay, guys. Alright, guys. I think that's it for now. Look, is that Shenron? No, that can't be Shenron. It's not. Alright, guys. That's it. I'm done. Ladies and gentlemen, make sure to like and subscribe for more content. And after this, this is Gabriel Gaming 5000K signing off. See you next time, people. And folks, see you next time, folks. Take care. Bye.